Hey.
All relatives.
Ah, that comment. All relatives. Sure, because they were like saying only relatives are gonna back him up. These people don't even know him. God bless him, honestly. I wish he raises the volume. Is he making this on purpose to me? He keeps making this volume so low.
Anyway, I Johnny became upset with me for judging him.
Everybody would get upset.
He was, you know.
I don't know. Tell me.
He said some disgusting things to me. I don't know if I need to repeat it.
Okay.
Yeah,
let's
you do.
Michelle,
you should
bring up Defendant's Exhibit 1090. Don't tell us what the co-star said. Just tell us what your communication was with Mr. Depp.
Objection, hearsay. Her communication was hearsay.
People could invite me to a concert in a platonic way. I tried to say that it was fine.
Objection, hearsay.
Do I have that redaction or is that something you need to give me?
I think we're going to need to give it to you hard copy.
All right.
Right. Thank you, Your Honor. And if I...
Oh my God! What is this expression?
In a hotel room with Paul
Objection,
Bettany.
Hearsay.
Okay. Move forward.
When he came home, they had to carry him home.
Objection, hearsay.
Did you see that?
I watched
him?
It.
Okay.
Oh my God, she
did.
Mad.
You have any contact with Lily Rose that led to any discussions with Mr. Depp?
Objection, leading.
What if any connection communications did you have with Lily Rose in November 2013?
Objection, calls your hearsay, leading.
Interaction did you have with Lily Rose without saying anything she said?
Objection, hearsay.
What if any interaction did you have
oh
with
my
Lily
God!
Rose
you actually asking the same question with three different verbs in the same question doesn't change the outcome of the question! It's still objection.
With Mr. Depp.
Objection leading.
Oh my God!
With Mr. Depp.
My God! Leave Lily Rose out of it. How? What you don't understand, woman? Don't mention Lily Rose. Hearsay.
Rose in November 2013.
Objection.
Yes.
Hearsay.
Can you please describe that?
Finally, she found a way.
He.
Yes. Let's go. Was it worth it?
I didn't. I was.
I don't think it was worth it.
And Lily Rose, at some point. Had a crush on a you know.
Objection, hearsay.
Hearsay, honey, I knew it. I knew it.
Back to being wonderful.
How is she not learning?
These moments, it just felt so wonderful.
Objection, Your Honor, non-responsive.
You employed a woman named Kate James. Is that correct?
Objection, leading.
And why is that?
She was.
Your Honor, I'm going to object on hearsay grounds.
You can't say anything. The same happened with Johnny Depp. Like,
still hearsay.
Like, we wish we can hear more of the truth and stuff. But we didn't hear Johnny Depp's side. He had so many things he wanted to say. And these people were constantly, objection, objection, objection. This is the same thing happening right now. And I love it. I'm living for it.
Your Honor, I'm going to move the admission of Defendant's Exhibit 209. Business records exception.
Still hearsay, Your Honor.
Let's go. I think that's the point that hearsay can...
Karma. Karma. Yeah, the difference is the lawyers, Amber's lawyers were full of BS, but Johnny's lawyers, like, legit, you can see that it's objection hearsay. Like, you can see that she should not talk in third person. She should not talk about stuff that, like, you learn these things, you know? while from her side, it had no sense whatsoever. Oh my god, and they keep bringing names to this these questions.
What, if any, communications did you have with Kate James about your issues with Mr. Depp?
Objection, hearsay. Your Honor,
Ms. James has testified.
I sustain the objection.
Oh my god. When the judge sustains the objections.
We can take that down, Michelle.
And I thought it's, you know,
I don't know.
I would have forgotten about the extent that we had those conversations early on in the engagement.
And
if it hadn't have been for my
learned nothing from her story.
I'm sorry, if it hadn't been for your what?
If it hadn't been for my therapist's notes, which were taken at the time when I was talking to her about this and my conversations with
objection, John. Hearsay.
Okay.
I'll sustain the objection.
We'll move on. Okay.
Came down at the end when we were leaving, and came down once because he was at the time sharing drugs with my dad.
Objection. Speculation. Lack of foundation.
How do you know that he was sharing drugs with your dad?
I was there. I watched it.
Please continue.
He can't believe it. He was sharing drugs with her dad? And she just said that? What a woman. Putting her dad there? In the middle of it?
My dad actually left with Johnny's security to go get more drugs from
Jackson
West Hollywood.
Calls her.
Is her dad a drug dealer or something?
Speculation.
How do you know that?
They told me.
Hearsay.
Sustained the objection.
Hearsay,
could you please tell the jury what a Met Gala is and what's involved in that?
Objection, compound.
He thought I was looking at this woman in a sexual way, and I kind of turned it around on him and said that it's actually...
Objection, hearsay.
Mm-hmm. It's context, Your Honor. This is context.
I'll sustain the objection.
Okay. Just say what Mr. Epps
man, the judges...
Like, you can't tell us what you said to him.
She's so dumb. Okay.
And... Johnny shoves me and kind of grabs me by the collarbone area, like not really my neck, but top of my neck, above my collarbone, below my neck. And I feel this boot.
Just say neck! Just say neck!
He just kicked me in the back.
Wait, was he holding your neck while kicking you in the back?
I fell to the floor. I caught myself on the floor, and I just felt like I was looking at the floor of the plane.
Felt like
a long time.
The dirty one.
Jerry Judge's security and my friend both kind of under their breath asked me, "Are you okay?"
Objection. Hearsay.
I spent the rest of the time looking out of the window.
Sustained the objection.
And.
Objection, non-responsive.
And if...
Calls for speculation.
He would not remember what he had done.
Calls for speculation.
The coming law. Let's go! Damn, he's impressed!
He would not remember what
Camilla
he had done.
Calls for speculation.
Reach out to
objection, Your Honor, hearsay and leading.
And this is a communication between you and Rocky Pennington, your best friend, is that correct?
That's correct.
Okay. Objection, hearsay.
Did you text your mother and your father about this incident?
Objection, hearsay.
What, if any, communication did you have with your mother or your father following this incident?
Objection, hearsay.
Sustain that objection.
What, if any, communications did you have with Kate James following the Boston plane incident?
Objection, hearsay.
Your Honor, if we go to 224.
Okay. I reached out to friends and family, asked for support.
Objection, hearsay.
Sustained.
Sustained. Did you hear the judge? The judge was actually so happy to sustain that objection. She was like, sassy. Sustained. Listen.
Ask for support.
Objection, hearsay.
Sustained.
Mental condition.
It doesn't. It's still hearsay, Your Honor. May we approach?
I'm going to ask you to turn now to 228.
Why it's only one nose? This one is sleeping. Always one nose. One hole.
First line, Your Honor.
Why does she use tissues and then wipe with the hand? Because there's nothing to wipe. Oh man. Oh my god, Camilla.
You know, on the plane I was so careful.
You know.
Objection.
You gotta really love when she says you know. I don't know, woman. What do you mean I know? Tell me. I have no idea what's going on at all.
On the plane I was
so careful. I'm here with my chair.
Objection. Non-responsive.
My life.
What if any communications did you have with Stephen Deuters?
Objection, hearsay.
What if any bringing names?
Communication were you having with him following the Boston plane incident?
Objection, hearsay. May we approach?
All right.
What about
the lawyer? I had effectively...
Objection, Your Honor, non-responsive. Objection, hearsay, Your Honor.
What?
She didn't even say anything! She was thinking.
Objection, Your Honor.
Listen, guys. Listen to the thoughts.
Objection, hearsay, Your Honor.
Yep.
What?
That calls for hearsay, Your Honor.
That thought. Nope.
And
objection.
Then, when he finished filming, the plan was to.
Objection, Your Honor. Hearsay.
Damn, I had no idea what she's talking about the whole time.
Conversations.
It's all nothing.
Please with continue. The doctors and with his sister.
Objection, Your Honor, that's still hearsay.
Literally, all I learned is that he did drugs with her father. That's the only thing.
Objection. That part is.
They put Johnny on a bunch of new medications, which they shared with me, told me about.
Objection, Your Honor, hearsay.
He was taking about double the amount.
Objection, Your Honor, hearsay.
I saw it.
Okay, overruled. Thank you.
At one point in our conversations, I told him about how...
Objection, Your Honor, hearsay.
You know, we're on an island. I'm trying to take care of him, and he was hallucinating, and...
Objection, Your Honor, non-responsive.
I hadn't
said
anything.
Man, you gotta love how she pauses with that free... Like, she's so out of her body with expressions, and then objection, and she just, like, settles down into her old self. It's like... You know, when they're acting and they need to, like, immediately act and then get out of that?
I would tell him, Johnny, I...
Objection, Your Honor, hearsay.
Well, I don't mean the context, Your Honor. It's not offered to prove the truth of the matter asserted. Did you have communications with Mr. Depp about auditioning for another role in this time frame?
Objection, Your Honor. I'm going to object to the exhibit as hearsay.
Oh my god, is this the moment? Is this the moment? It's the moment. Oh my god, get out of my face right now. Get out. Get out of my face. What is that acting? He's next to me, 2 meters. There are 5 police officers around me. I'm so scared.
I don't see him anymore. What if him was black?
I loved him.
I'm dying. That was awesome.